going to Shushasan. You'll be waiting for me if you want help. With the knees bent like Virasana, kneecaps to the ceiling and toes pointing down towards your shoulder blades. So, like we've been doing all day, she'll be, Dick, rolling those buttocks forward and pulling. You see how the toes want to point back? She probably thinks they're pointing down, but they're not. So you really have to coil. You have to coil and aim your shoulder blade, your toes towards your shoulder blade. So she stretches those toes back, she moves that chest forward, she rolls toward her nose, and she comes down, and she takes her hands in Urdhva Dhanurasana. You can put your hands on my ankles because you use those slip. And she comes up into Urdhva Dhanurasana, she comes down, she rolls to her side, she stands up, she goes around, and she does it again. Okay? So if you're a free balancer, that's what you do.